pinfall.
Man, this should be one hell of a singles match.
Making his way to the ring, he is the nice, very evil Danhausen. And his opponent, or he is Limitless Keith Lee.
Listen to me. You're going to want to remember this.
Yeah.
winner of this match. He is very nice, very evil, Danhausen.
I can't believe I was here for this amazing matchup. It was a classic, to say the least, and one people will be talking about for years to come.
Set up your own playlist.
Wrestling has more than one.
Come here when you want to look. The path to the top. This area should...
Weird couple of days here, so getting some chill. I had a weird today, actually. So, yeah. Keith Lee and the Bunny. Who was paired with Danhausen? I'm trying to remember what DLC is what. Hook. Hookhausen was the other one. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I didn't hit a button. Jeez. Well, obviously, I want to be Danhausen. Right at the top. Oh, I was like, why are they colored? He's a high flyer? Are you sure? We got him. We got Hook. Hook's a power. I'm going to go with Danhausen. Seems perfect for this kind of game. Here we go! Oh no, I'm so tired. Ugh. Oof. Gonna Danhausen it up as soon as this matchmaking comes through. Yeah. At least it's different music. Here we go. Let's start here. Couple high levels. Indeed, Jarber, I think it's the position I'm in too. All right, watch out for Sting and watch out for Cody. Makes sense. And that's me. Whoa, I'm in the top. All right, let's rock it. I'm gonna drive a truck. Let me in. Yeah, let me in. Okay, nothing there. Golf cart. Where is Sammy Guevara? I have personal beef with Sammy Guevara. Uh-oh. Oh, good. Yeah, maybe I am just gonna run around the golf cart until it stops. Where is everybody? Already down to 24 people. And I think I've seen literally one. Hi there. Come at me, bro. Okay. He's just gonna hang up there. I'm gonna go backstage and see what trouble I can get into. jeez. Ooh, what mass elimination is happening here? I'm speeding through the hallways. Oh, there's nowhere to go here. Wait, is this mean... I need a carrot. That's a shame. I think I'm running out of gas from this thing. I want to hit one person with the golf cart. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. I have nothing. There we go. At least we can health up a little bit. Ooh, workout room with a cage. All right, let's run. Where is everybody? There's seven of us left, and there's so much space.
Attention, the safe area is now shrinking.
Is he upstairs? Oh, here's everything.
Attention, the safe area.
Ah! Come back here, powerhouse. All right, he's going down the steps. Fine. Yeah! Tap! Got him. Got him! So where's everybody else? Got one. All right, who else is left? How'd that happen? Whoa! Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it, man. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Shrinkage. Shrinkage. Where's the hole going to?
Attention, the safe area will begin shrinking soon.
Oh no! Oh no, 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 leave me alone! Leave me alone! I have face paint too now! Well, it was a good run. Yeah! Upgrade. Alright, let's see what else we can do. It's the big homie powerhouse. Oh good, there's different music now. It's not the same thing over and over again. I don't know what the hell I was doing before. Yeah, matchmaking, matchmaking, matchmaking with Dan House. Bum, bum, bum. Why are people gonna tear shit down? Wow. Matchmaking's on top of things. Edge wants to take on Okada at Wrestle Kingdom? Yes and please. Gotta be so interesting, like sitting in WWE and looking at the world outside of WWE and saying, hey, I think I want a part of that. Apparently AEW's having production issues. Oh no. And I know somebody that's their first night there. What? I've timed out? Are you serious, bro? Come on. I started adding a 15-minute overrun to the AEWs because 2 weeks in a row, Collision cut off on me. So I think I added 15 minutes because I don't know. I don't trust my DVR anymore. Oh, I should really just spring and get International Fight AEW Plus. I really probably should. I don't know. I shouldn't spend more money. Alright, if I get timed out again, I'm moving on to something else. Actually, can I change? You know what? Yeah, we're going to do something else. 9-12. We got some Danhausen. We got this. Let's go back to the main game. We got a good game in. Can I change my person midstream? I feel like I can. Or I guess I got to start with a new guy. Oh, I'm stuck with Miro for now. Well, you know what? Where are we at with stuff? Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that. I gotta use that stuff more often. All right, we're on turn one. Let's see what's happening at dining. Where are we at and stuff? No, that's too much. Go out. Do another match. 2-1 on Rampage.
This bout is set for... Making his way to the ring.
Ooh. Yeah!
Oh, I forgot I changed those.
Yeah, that's kind of fun. Adam Cole, baby, in the face. Yeah, I'm gonna just keep punching you in the face. In the face. In the face. Such a punchable face. Boom. Boom. Why aren't you fighting back? What did I set this on? Yes. Nope. I thought I was gonna bounce off the rope there. Oh no. Why can't I go anywhere? What am I missing? What am I missing? What am I doing? Okay, run, run. I can't remember how to get off of here. Okay, he'll take care of me. Arrgh. Well, that brought me in. Oh, I did it again. Oh. Loser. There we go. There we go. Now we're talking. Yoink. Yay! Said knock you out. Wow. Just job the fuck out of Adam Cole. Guys, I think I just want to go to sleep right now. I'm going to try to stay up and watch that. I'm kind of tired. It's fine. Yeah. So many bonuses. Any game. Spot the difference. Oh my. I'm wearing a Chicago hot dog shirt. Spot the difference. What? Ah. Okay, let's try this again. What? All right, how many rounds is this? there? I'm not clear on that. What? I don't even see what the difference. What is? Everybody but me. I'm a loser. Okay. Let's go out, has a press conference. Okay. Oh no. Pay-per-view.
Pay-per-view.
It's Sunday night, and you know what that means. Double or nothing coming from scorching hot Las Vegas.
Someone is say it like a mina, Jim Ross.
AEW's executive vice presidents.
All that's left is the Young Bucks, just the best damn tag team in the world, in a handicap match.
Oh no. Oh no. This here we go. Oh no.
Handicap match. Making his way to the ring. The
ring. Yeah.
Miro. And his opponents.
Love it. At least make it a tag handicap match. Okay, how do I do the person change? Change target, okay. Oh no. Wow, 2.99. Damn it. Can't win pay-per-view matches. Excuse me.
You might want to use an item before an important match.
Oh, that's right. Okay. Oh, jeez. You can hear it. Okay, wait, I finished? What? I didn't know it was that close. Okay. Oh, shit. AEW cash, alright. Wow. Did I unlock all the mini games, maybe? Oh, there's definitely more here. Sloss Lane. Yes. Death Race. Oh. No, this isn't quite as important who I pick here, is it? Look, it is.
I'd like to give this a try myself.
Oh, it's a skateboard one. That's right. Ride skateboard. Speed up. Slow down. The last. Any a lady version. I don't know if it's much different.
Hello, this is Tony Khan. Hope you're well. I'm reaching out on behalf of All Elite Wrestling. We want to make you an offer. Talk to you soon.
We had a goal. The goal was to put 10,000 people in a building and by...
Ba-ba-da-bow. Okay, it is a little bit different, isn't it?
Let's head over okay. to the Double or Nothing Arena.
To the arena. Four ways suck.
The wait is over. You're watching All Elite Wrestling's Double or Nothing live.
Sure.
This is a four-way match set for one fall.
Hello.
Making her way to the ring, Dr. Britt Baker.
Make sure you don't forget this.